your chat and my chat. Well, I guess I shouldn't really care. No one ever types in my chat, but
What? That's a damn lie, you know it. I do have yours. I need to pull yours up. Good
yeah, you
point.
gotta support me.
Support
That's...
me. Twitch.tv/ blah de blah de blah. 720p source. Oh.
What, is that
Let's
not
just
good?
add. I like how your hat's like covering your eyeballs. That's fun too. I like it. Twatch.
There, is that better? Sorry, I
Twatch.
don't have a flat brim hat.
Oh yeah, that's way better actually. What? Flat brim hat.
What, put my hat all the way up there?
I can put my non-flat brim hat on. I just want to pop your chat out. How do I pop it out? There it is. Pop out. And then I can minimize you so I'm not stream sniping. There we go. No way, it's still open in the background.
Stream sniping.
Yeah, you know you can pop out like my chat in a separate window, right?
No, how the fuck do I do that?
It's under the gear icon. Here we go. And then there's a setting for pop out chat. Jesus, I'd look retarded like this. Because you could see my glasses
Can.
underneath.
Oh.
Hmm.
Followers only, subscriber chat. Chats. I'm in. Fuck. I'm in chat settings.
You're in the chat settings. On the phone?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about on the phone, on the PC. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, okay.
That's how I
Oh,
do it.
that
I
might
pull
be
your
easier then.
stream up in a window so that you have a viewer, and then I minimize it, and then I pull your chat up in a different window and put it side by side with my chat.
Okay, that might be easier than what I'm trying to do.
Oh yeah, I gotta ditch that hat. Feel silly.
Gear icon, show mods, pop out chat. There we go.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. I literally lost everything last time we played. I have nothing. Zeros. But I do have $1,300. So you can say I'm big ballin'.
Well, make sure you buy them crucifixes, because we get yelled at when we don't bring crucifix.
True. I'll buy
Uh-oh.
four.
Uh-oh.
What are you owing?
I'm getting feedback. I thought I muted your stream, but apparently not.
Uh-oh. Motion sensor, parabolic microphone. Let's bring two.
There we go.
Photo
That
camera.
works so much better than what I was trying to do. I was trying to have your stream up and
Oh yeah, just minimize
all
me.
that
You can
stuff all
just
at the
have it
same time.
open in a
Yeah.
window and it counts as a viewer, but you don't have to have, like have it open.
Yeah.
Photo camera. Smudge sticks. I guess I'll buy some of those. Sanity pills, sound sensor.
So we got dots, EMF, ghostwriting books are spirit box full, UV lights full. I have two cameras, one photo camera, a thermometer, and a tripod.
Gonna buy another one of those. I still have $300. I don't know how this happened.
Yeah, I wish I could just drop 900. What was that? Almost a thousand
I think I did just
dollars.
drop a G on buying all my shit back. I had
All
such a
right,
huge
look
insurance
here.
payout. What's up?
Sometimes crucifixes save lives, okay? That's all I'm saying.
I'm
Is it's
just.
important to pack your crucifix? Because sometimes we don't get our ass eat because of it, you know?
I know.
Alright,
I
I'm gonna
know.
click add
Well,
all.
I had
Oh, don't
bought.
put it all in there. You don't have to risk
I'm kidding.
that.
I'm not doing that. So far,
I think last we played, like, what they need to do is instead of having the equipment store open, I think they need to have the equipment list in a small little menu of what people have already bought and
yeah.
brought or bringing, and then you can add accordingly or buy
Yeah.
accordingly. but because I got yelled at last time, not bringing stuff.
Look, crucifixes save lives. That's all just I'm saying here.
Just don't flash your flashlight when I'm trying to look for ghost orbs.
Thank you for the reminder. I'm making hot cocoa. I'll be right back.
You're making cocoa.
You laugh at her, and then you're just like, "Can I have some?"
Please. No.
Sprinkling with sprinkles.
That's what one guy used to do with me every time we go to a coffee shop. Like, he would order his coffee, which was just like a black, straight up black coffee. Mm-hmm. And then I'd get like a mocha once in a while. He's like, "Can you put sprinkles on that?" And they'd look at him weird. And they're like, "Yeah." And he's like, "Can we put sprinkles on that?"
Oh my God.
I just have sprinkles in my coffee.
Just in your coffee?
Yeah.
Like black coffee, just full of sprinkles.
Yeah.
I'd be pretty pissed, actually. Wow, look at all these games.
What games?
Oh, I had like 16, 17 updates. I haven't turned my computer on in like a week and a half.
Okay. How was, what was it, Tennessee, or where were you guys at?
Tennessee. Yeah, it was good.
Tennessee?
It was good. It was super busy. As our trips out there always are. But it was fun.
Yeah.
Always.
A lot of family stuff.
A lot of family stuff. We bought a shotgun.
Oh, shit.
For Dad's birthday. Not for us. It was for my dad's birthday.
Yeah. For Dad's birthday. It's only $200 for a shotgun.
Oh, mm-hmm. Shit. What brand was it?
Some imported shotgun. It wasn't the best shotgun around, but he wanted it, so.
Mm-hmm. I think, so what he likes to do is he likes to get some, like, basic stuff, and then he just sits there and adds all these different modifications and pieces with it until he gets, like, this perfectly tuned finesse weapon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so he just wants
always starts with something like this.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, he just wants and that's what he tends to do with a lot of his guns that's that cool. he gets. Yeah. It was fun to shoot too.
Hi, Kat. Oh, you know what I need? I need music. Is that under Twitch? What soundtrack? There it is. What do you want? Huh? You punk? Spooky Beats? Oh, come on. Haunted House? Damn it. Fine.
But no, we actually had family even in from Florida and everything, so that was pretty cool.
Oh, jeez.
Mm. Yeah, it was a big deal.
Florida. Yeah.
Florida.
Our niece got baptized.
She did get baptized.
She got drowned?
She got dunked.
Twice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they
just picture a dunk tank just like at a church. They
you know,
set it up
a
outside.
It's a baptismal font, which is even weirder when you think about it because it's essentially a giant bathtub you can stand up in.
I do have to call your brother out in that he didn't know his niece's like legal name.
Yes, he did. Oh, no. He just mixed up the
I know,
first in the middle. He was like, "Which one's first?"
Oh yeah, he just wanted to verify. But still, yes. It was very funny. Like right in the middle of it, he was like, "It's this, right?"
I'm like, I'm glad he double checked that way he didn't have to do it all over again, but he did have to dunk. Well, he did have to do it twice because they believe in like baptism by full immersion, so it's a full dunking.
Oh, jeez, they like drown the kid and then resuscitate him and shit.
Oh, yeah. No. Oh, yeah, it's the whole package, man.
You die and then you're reborn. That's what they're talking
about. That's
I mean,
thing.
They're cleansed, yeah. Them kiddos are cleansed now.
Because they're nasty when they come out because you sin. Oh,
I know. I know. It's true. Actually.
Okay, we're not shitting on religion. I'm just.
I wasn't about offended.
Stuff. I don't.
None of us are offended at all.
Nobody was offended. I laughed.
I'm off.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
So we almost brought coffee into a church.
Yeah, oh, my dad had to stop us. I know, like, they were like, Rachel, go put that back. And so I'm sitting there chugging caffeine.
Hold on,
they don't drink. For that particular Christian faith, it's a mind-altering substance that people get addicted to. And so they abstain from drinking, having caffeine. And so dad's like, you can't take that in there. And I was like, seriously? And he's like, if I can't take my chewing tobacco in there, you can't take that in there. And so I'm sitting there in like this church parking lot, literally chugging hot coffee. I know. And well, I'm like chugging it in this church parking lot, trying not to like puke it up because I'm chugging hot coffee.
Well, I mean, it's just like, why? It's like people who go into church and be like, I've sinned. And then they do it every Sunday. And they're like, I've sinned. Forgive me. Mm-hmm. It's like, just be a nice person all the time. Like,
yes.
Don't wait till Sunday to say you're sorry.
Yes. Anyways, people do take advantage of that.
Religion.
It's a loophole. Topic. Yeah, this is a freaking spiritual game. Come on. Why'd you shut the door?
Where's the linguine board? Christians love those.
Okay, he's already moving the fucking door in this bathroom.
Good.
Power's out. Did you put it on professional?
No, just intermediate.
Okay.
I'm looking for a light.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he opened the bathroom door.
The basement door is already open.
The door and the bathroom.
What's his name?
David Smith.
David. All right.
That his name?
I found the power.
Yeah, I don't know.
Power's on.
David Smith, power. Give us a sign.
David Smith, eat my ass.
David? You pussy ass bitch.
Okay, he opened. Did you guys go into the garage?
No.
I went in the garage. He's not in there.
Okay.
Oh, that was. that was a
did
cat.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think that was Rachel.
Oh shit.
There's a safe right here. What the fuck?
Look at this gaming setup he's got.
Oh man. Oh,
shit.
Did you turn this light on?
It's a weak ass keyboard. Yeah, I did. Oh, it's very noisy in here.
Yeah, why can't I click the keyboard? What the fuck?
What is it called? A day?
Rachel, are you alive?
Day computer.
Okay. I got worried for a minute.
Turn this light back off.
I'm gonna flush
David
this toilet.
David Smith, give us a sign.
Oh, yeah.
Here's your sign. 55.
You're probably in the fucking garage.
So far, the best temperatures I've
ever
gotten. Well, that's gone now. Never mind. Probably the garage.
I haven't gotten.
Or the kitchen, actually.
This one's gonna be a bitch because I haven't seen. So,
I'm thinking kitchen or right here. What the fuck? Getting weird readings.
Maybe he's moving.
I think that's what I'm seeing. I'm seeing like the temperature goes from like 50 to 65.
I didn't really check the basement though.
I tried talking to him in there and he wasn't making much noise.
David, give me a sign.
David Smith, give us a sign. David Smith, are you in here?
David?
Oh.
That was me.
Okay.
David Smith, give us a sign.
Oh, you want to turn that back off?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm checking for ghost orbs, remember?
Sorry, what?
You don't need the light.
Oh, whoops.
You don't need the light.
That was the wrong key. It's T, isn't it? Yeah,
what?
It is.
What? Okay.
Oh, that's the sensor. 53, 56, 54.
I haven't seen shit.
Is this room?
Did you turn that light on?
No.
He's in here. He's in here. He's gotta be.
He's back here. 57. Oh. Did you do that?
I turned it off.
Okay. 50. 47. Ooh. Yeah, here it is.
Oh.
He's in the back bedroom, Rachel, on the right. 44.
On my way with salt.
David, give me a sign. David, eat my ass.
Eat
extra
my
tongue.
Ass.
Hello? Are you there, God? It's me, David.
It's me, Margaret.
I don't think you're real, David. No. I've got my EMF out. My EMF, if you will.
Jesus. You guys are all clicky-clicky in here.
42. I don't think it's freezing either.
Crucifix is late.
Oh, isn't the twins one of the weird ones with the snow?
Cold temperatures or whatever outside.
Yeah.
Is it cold ambient temperatures? Oh, he just turned that fucking lamp on too. He likes turning shit on. Fuck you.
This is very quieter. We got jack
really
shit.
Motion sensor's been put up. I'm gonna go get more stuff.
They are known to attack often during cold weather. Oh, that's the Hantu. I don't think that's what we got here.
No, he's not really attacking.
Dick all back here. Nothing on EMF.
But he keeps turning lights on and off in here. I know that necessarily doesn't mean anything.
It's 39.
He's in this room. That must be this room.
37. Wait a second, let me turn that back off. 42. David! Oh.
Do you fucking see him?
Yeah, I fucking saw him.
Did you fucking see that?
Yeah, I did. Was that dots?
The light was red?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
No way, that was dots.
Oh, that was... Wow, that was hair-raising. Thanks, yeah. David. You're the best.
You're the man, bro.
You want to do that again?
Put this... no, please, wait for me. Oh, there's a right. Hand over here.
There's a hand? Dude, he just dropped that fucker! Didn't he? I swear to God, I would have seen that.
Alright. I'm gonna go, grab...
Rachel, did you see that?
Probably.
Zoe ate my ass!
Where? That was a level 2. Oh, there he is.
Woo! What the hell did y'all do?
We made him mad. They...
Well, I picked up his hand.
They had a nice update. He showed up in the corner of the room, and the lights turned on all fucking red and shit. It was creepy as fuck.
Well, I want you to know that crucifix is burnt up, so he definitely is swayed by crucifix stuff. So if you want to take that one in there, I'm going to smudge the room and try to light a candle to get him to blow it out.
I only got level 4 on EMF, so
is
we're
going to
take
alive?
A picture of Wyatt. No, he's dead. You didn't hear him shouting about the ghost eating him?
Oh, no. I didn't. Poor guy.
Yeah, he's super dead. How is my sanity?
Well, let's not talk to him, then.
22? Yeah, I'll go take some pictures real quick.
Yeah. Hang on.
Oh, it's good. Perfect. That's all I wanted. what else do we have? Did she bring the book? She must grab the book. guess I'll bring... Alright. The glow stick. Do we have anything? Like, anything. I don't think we do. Where you at? Oh, I see you. I'm gonna look for fingerprints.
More tools. Mm-hmm.
Bitch has not said a word.
Do you want to throw down that crucifix, too?
Wyatt, I don't know if that's you. But that shit's... Oh. Are you setting that bitch off, or is he walking around in here? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
We got him to walk through salt. Do you have a camera? Also, you need to come get sanity pills before you get eaten.
Wyatt, I swear to God. Well, Wyatt was either fucking with the motion sensor, or he was in there with me, dropping shit. It was probably Wyatt.
Hard to say.
I mean, think he got cold in there. I thought I saw my breath, so I didn't have a chance to figure out where the hell I put down. But I didn't see any fingerprints.
See. Sometimes they only come out... You know, when we're out here, so we could watch this for a second.
The Komodo dude.
We could watch this and then go back in.
Alright. Oh no.
I put a ghost writing book in there, but I haven't asked it to write yet because I'm scared it's going to eat me. It's right beside the computer screen. Hi, Wyatt. Nice cat photo.
Detected ghost presence with a motion sensor. Nice.
Yeah. I stuck it up by there. It also walked through salt. If we have a camera, I can go in and snap a photo.
I put the camera back. We have three cameras, I think. So we got plenty of cameras. Take what you want.
Snake.
Where did you put the book?
Beside the computer monitor to the left on the desk.
Oh, okay. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, no, she did. Oh. The crucifix is half burnt.
What about the second one?
God damn it, I ran right into him. Shit. Fuck. Hello?
Hey.
Hey, I literally ran right into him.
Yeah, that's what happened to me. Literally walked out of that room, and I was like, I'm gonna go get the ghostwriting book, and he fucking ate my ass.
So is that not the right room?
No, that I guarantee you that's the right room. Because why the hell would he... He's got footsteps in here. There's footsteps in there.
Spirit box, EMF level 5. I honestly don't have a fucking clue. There are footsteps in there, and it was cold. I'm pretty sure I got freezing temps in here.
Yeah, so I have freezing temps. I don't know if dots have been a thing.
Were you fucking with me on that motion sensor?
I didn't know that I could set off the motion sensor. I didn't know that I could do that.
Oh, yeah, you can. Look at that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. I was freaking the fuck out because it kept lighting up and kept hearing like footsteps and shit.
So he is throwing shit. So
yeah, I saw the bathroom the kitchen. Maybe it is the bathroom where there's a bunch of shit.
I can't really see.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's some shit hanging out on the floor over here.
I don't have a damn clue. Like, I don't have any freaking evidence. I don't know if Rachel's got anything. I'm running out to the van. What do you got going on out here?
I wish there was a type function in the game.
A type?
So...
Yeah, where you could type.
Oh, like chat. Type into the the ghost chat.
Or the just twins, the chat maybe? In general. Yeah. I'm thinking it's the twins.
I think it is too. If he's in that fucking room, why the fuck was he way up?
The twins can be angered and initiate an attack on their prey. They will often interact with the environment at the same time.
Which she's doing. Box,
but maybe I wasn't asking it in the right place, so that's fair.
I can't tell what that is. The thing is.
Not sure if y'all got EMF level 5 or not.
I did not. I got EMF level 4 when it ate your ass.
It could be an Oni.
And then I turned that bitch off because I didn't want him to come find me.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's the twins. Onis it's acting
have
weird.
Been seen to move objects at great weird, speed. Like, they're very really active, making them easier to find. I don't know, y'all found him pretty quick. And that's EMF 5 in dots. Maybe we just didn't have the dots projector in the right spot.
Dude, when it showed up, when it was just you and I in there, that was creepy as fuck. That was good.
I know.
I'm gonna guess
high quality.
The twins.
That's GG. Not that was twins.
And I'll give y'all to the count of five, and then I will go close
five,
the door.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So 5.
Okay, goodbye.
4, 3.
Wait, where's my picture? Where's my picture? There it is.
I need to hold it. Oh, that's a nice cat.
Thanks.
Show me twins.
On.
I didn't read that one. On Rio. I didn't read that one.
I don't even remember what On Rio does.
Me neither. I'll look at it when we load the next one.
We were in the
right
room.
No, we definitely were in the right room. I mean, because that's where I got the motion detector to go off was
so
when I put it in that room.
In the stats, it says total time in ghost room.
Yeah.
So, and I got 3 minutes, 37 seconds.
Yeah, that was definitely the right room.
Yeah, no, because it walked through salt and there was a bone.
Time in dark, 6 minutes. Total time in ghost room, 3 minutes.
Because we just hang out in the dark.
Yeah, you'll do. Yeah. That's how you get your ass seat so fast.
It's okay.
We time
okay,
it.
So now I'm broke.
So now I have no money. Wait, how much money do I have? Do you need me to buy you a flashlight?
No, I don't use flashlights. I use cameras.
No wonder you get your ass hit so fast.
I normally don't.
Nah,
I normally
fuck that.
Don't.
I'm a man. Be a man.
Be a man. Don't use a flashlight in the dark.
Use a camera.
I don't
Never
know if
listen.
I would have gotten
a
photo
man.
Even if it...
Yeah. Buy another camera.
You said you had no money. Clearly, that was a lie.
Well, I... I don't have enough to supply money with people.
Answer.
Money with people? Yeah, I bet you don't.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh.
All right. I'm going to be right
money
back.
For people. I'm going to get a beer. I'll be right back too.
I support you both.
I'm back.
Good, good.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Do you want intermediate, or do we want to go back to
easy mode? I don't know. Easy mode.
We don't make a lot of money on easy mode.
That's true. Okay. And Daddy needs a new pair of shoes.
So we're going professional?
Yeah.
Why not?
We've done it one time.
Hey, we were in and out. Oh, they have Nightmare.
Oh, God.
They have Nightmare.
Oh, no.
Nightmare. Oh, Jonesy, we're not playing on hardcore.
Ghosts will hide one type of evidence. The ghost room will sometimes change. Yeah. No setup time. Short hunt grace period. Long hunt duration. Kills increase hunt duration. Sanity pills restore much less sanity. Fuse box starts off. Almost no hiding places.
We don't even know the hiding
places.
Like,
that's...
like, on regular mode.
Yeah. Well, it's one of those where we literally go there with zero equipment and just walk into the house and get our ass ate.
Yeah, I'm good.
I mean, I do have 14 of most equipment pieces, you know?
So, we're doing professional, or are we doing intermediate?
Professional or intermediate.
I don't mind trying professional. Sometimes we actually do really well on those, and sometimes we get our ass ate. We'll never know.
Well, there's
times
where we go like in and out on those.
I know. So. Sometimes we look great as a unit.
If I had a nickel for every time I went in and out. On those.
Per session or like in total? lifetime yeah. Achievement.
Lifetime stats.
10.
I'd have one nickel. How you doing tonight, Jones? I'm doing okay. I caught a cold in Tennessee. So I'm a little nasally, a little stuffy. Thought it was COVID because I couldn't taste anything. But went and got a COVID instant test. No COVID. So that was nice. It was good to know. And it's already cleared up. So if it's COVID, it's the like, most mild case ever. You want a clove of garlic? Good garlic. We eat that shit raw.
Put that shit in everything.
Put that shit in my ass.
It's kale. Just eat kale in general.
What?
It's the ultimate COVID test. Kale is disgusting.
Well, if
kale
it doesn't taste like garlic.
Kale is okay in some things.
I was just telling Jonesy about how I lost my sense of taste there for a day and a half or so.
What? You had COVID?
Mm-hmm. I didn't have COVID. We went and got a COVID test, and I swabbed and did the stuff, and it was all negative. But I literally was like, huh, I can't really taste this. So I, like, dolloped a shitload of Tabasco on on a fry, like, several times and ate it. And, like, I started to sweat, but it wasn't burning my mouth. What am I doing? But no COVID. Just a head cold, which is very strange.
Yes.
Yeah, that you lose taste.
Isn't that weird?
With the
head, weird, right?
Head cold.
No, yeah. It's actually like when your sinuses are so plugged, a lot of your taste is in your nose, and you can't even get the hot sauce past that. But I've had that issue on my. It's really bad head colds, and I guess in that part of Tennessee they have this really weird.
I can't remember what
they
your
call
mom
it
called
the Tennessee crud. No, Tennessee but it's true.
Crud,
when they went to the doctor about it, they were laughing about it, and it's because I guess the place that they live, it's just really weird. It's...
So they've been living with COVID for a long time, and they see it as nothing, huh? That's weird.
Yes.
Okay. You know, it existed
That's
before
really
COVID,
weird.
But when your nose is that plugged, it's not uncommon.
Hmm.
What we're house doing is this?
Family stuff in Tennessee. Oh, this is professional, right? We gotta get our shit together.
Yeah. Knock, knock, motherfucker. Here we are.
Donald!
Where you at?
Donald.
Donald.
Donald
Glover.
Donald, give us a sign.
Donald Glover. Oh, the basement's open already. That's Sorry.
No, the door was already open.
Oh, that's not okay. Ah, yes. Pro Donald, mode. Oh, this door's open too.
Oh, shit. Oh, did you flush the toilet?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, is that you? Okay.
Play me like one of your French girls.
Power's on.
Yay.
Receive.
Donald, give us a sign.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, what the fuck was that? Was that knocking?
That door? Was that door?
I think he's up here. It's 43. Oh, he is upstairs. It is 43 degrees in the hallway.
Copy that.
Reese.
Copy that.
It's Ghost Hunter. Over.
Over now.
Hit. Ghost Talker?
I can't see with the lights on.
Sorry, hey, turn it off then, bitch. It's 40. This door was open.
Who got a camera for this bone?
I think he's just out here in the hall. I don't think any of us have a camera.
No.
Is it possible that he's just in the hall?
God damn it.
Fuck. Should know by now. 40,
Donald,
39. Door 2 on your advent calendar. Nice. Yeah, he's out here in this hallway. 40.
Right, this side? Or which side?
I think just the entire...
I'm gonna put the motion detector right here.
Did you hear that?
Oh, he's fucking with my door over here.
Over here?
He's...
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. You think he's in here? What's your...
I don't... No, he's not in here, but he definitely... Like, I opened the door, and then he shut it behind me.
He might be in here.
It's... Oh, what the fuck?
You mother...
I didn't do that. I didn't do that.
I know you didn't do it, because you were by the door.
How... I didn't even know you could turn that on. He's following me around. I don't like that. Making my hair stand up.
I'm not seeing any ghost orbs or anything. Watch, we're just gonna get our ass ate here really quick.
I think so, actually.
Because we haven't found any evidence.
No evidence, but he's definitely in the hall. Oh. Rachel, I'm pretty sure he's following me around.
I'm throwing down the crucifix right here, and I'm gonna go get more tools. Here's the camera. I left the spirit box for y'all.
What? Connaughton Creek Roundstone Rye. What advent calendar is this? Donald?
Donald? Danny Glover.
Donald, I'm turning some lights on because you're scaring the shit out of me.
What the fuck is that noise?
I don't know. I hear it too.
Did you fucking hear that?
Yeah, I did.
It's like, is this on the ground?
Footsteps? Okay. Where the fuck are you?
I'm down here at the end of the hall. To the left.
Oh, there you are. Donald?
I know, our footsteps are seem like they're louder, don't they?
They do kind of seem louder. Yeah, we have no fucking evidence. Whiskey advent calendar. I don't know why I never thought of that.
Oh god, fucking Rachel scared the shit out of me. I don't know why. For some reason I thought shadows were a thing now for some reason.
I'm gonna go get some shit. BRB.
I haven't seen anything like this.
I'm pretty sure he was following me around. Cause he was interacting in every room that I went into. He was shutting doors behind me, he was turning faucets on.
Oh. We could put this sound sensor in the hall as well, and I can set up a camcorder.
I'm bringing the book.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna look through the window.
Be quiet going in there. Mm-hmm. The door's open.
Oh, I heard the...
Nope.
You're not dead.
Nope. Okay, I know what room he's in.
Took the camcorder out.
Which room is he in?
I didn't take the camcorder out. This is my camcorder. I'll have to walk back up there. Okay.
Where is it? What room?
Okay. Come on. I'll show you.
What do you mean you have to show me? What kind of bullshit is that?
I can't tell. There's so many fucking rooms up here.
You're just gonna have. There's somebody up here, like, ready to, like, jump out of a closet.
He was fucking in here.
He was in here?
Yeah.
Alright, I put the book down on the desk. I'm gonna crack open this glow stick. Having a rave.
Yeah, you should have probably checked the doors, like, once.
Uh-oh. Well, Wyatt's dead. Damn glow stick is almost out already, so I was hiding the whole time. That was very fucking scary, actually.
Mm-hmm.
That was very scary. It was heavy breathing, too. Yeah. Ah, fuck. Glow stick's out. Door's locked. I did not see what the EMF was. I heard it going off. Oh shit. That's not great. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. I don't know if we're good enough for professional. Oh, I'm at 0%. Oh, that's good. What? Escape the ghost during a hunt? Bullshit. Oh, I hear the shouting downstairs. I'm not going back in there. Dots is actually what I'm looking at right now. You can see the like dots portrayed on the wall. If it's a dots projector, it outlines the ghost when you're on infrared, when it walks through it, which is like the only thing that I can do from out here at this point. It's creepy as hell. Like you know it when you see it. It took Wyatt is like the professional at dots. Well, I'm gonna turn that back on because I'm not going back in there. Are you guys out here with me? Yeah, the rest of the team is dead. Yeah. It's just me. Yes. We out here. I don't know what you guys want to put down, but I don't have anything. I heard the EMF going off. But it never got freezing. Didn't have a chance to check the journal. I could, in theory, pop some sanity pills and go back after it. What does that put me at? 29? What if I take the second one? Do it again. 60%? Fuck yeah. There are no more crosses, right? Alright, I'm bringing a camera. We'll at least get something. I could smudge though, but I really want the money. Fuck it. Alright. For your stupid idea. Fuck it. We're getting some pictures. We're gonna get some money. Oh shit. Alright. I don't know how I missed that. God damn it, Wyatt. What am I doing? I don't even know what to do at this point. Take a picture of the shoe. Where the hell did you guys die? HQ. Wrap it up.
Oh, what the hell?
My link, yeah.
We're zero.
Not like, we'd have guessed that. Woo, we are not professionals.
Dude, we don't even get an insurance payout if we're all dead.
Nope.
Oh.
Nope.
I should have
left. I now take back my statement about having, you know, 14 of everything, but that's okay. You win some, you lose some.
I almost outran it, and my light started flickering as I went down the second hall, and I should have just kept running.
Yeah.
Play on
journeyman. A journeyman is a professional. So.
It's true.
I wouldn't know. I am one.
A journeyman?
I am a journeyman.
I believe in you.
We'll play on intermediate, which is like a late term apprentice.
Yeah, let's scale back here, good buddy.
Go big mode.
Let's go big mode.
No big mode. No big mode. No big mode. Big mode.
We got big mode.
We got big mode in the pawn.
shit. What were we? I think we were playing on one of those maps, like the one with the garage, and we're just sitting in the garage.
It wouldn't show. We were in there for like 10 minutes. Just antagonizing the fuck out of it, and it wasn't showing up.
Oh, shit. Is someone just taking a whippet? is someone off an air duster over there?
It's the last bit of the whipped cream.
Oh, okay.
Like that ready whip shit.
Sounded like a whippet.
All right, guys, we can't make rent if we don't win this one.
Okay, so what all do we need?
Oh, it's so hot.
I added a couple different things.
As long as we have pretty much one of all the major stuff, we should be okay.
I try to pack extras of the little things in case we find the wrong room. We can put, like, salt up in another room. But I did stock all of those, so those should be good.
All right, I'm bringing a parabolic.
As always, the rule of thumb, bring your own flashlight.
BYOF.
Yep. That's the one.
Bring your own bullets. How's your Thanksgiving, Jonesy? I hope it was decent. Damn, that was really fast load time.
What up?
Okay.
Salt.
What's pretty darn good? Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I asked about Thanksgiving. It was good. It was really good. First time that the whole family's been together on my wife's side in a while.
Yep. Pretty much 8 years.
8 years? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's quite a long time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun. Mm-hmm. Joseph. I ate way too much pie, though. I will say that. That's my one of the cardinal sins in my family is that you can't ever throw away pie.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And we just baked so many because everybody wanted a different type.
We ended up with like 5 different pies.
Oh, like Becca's family, like none of them like bake pies. So her aunt brings Costco pies, and so they're fucking huge.
Yeah.
Oh, and yeah, like, those are doozies.
And like everyone eats, like fills up on dinner because her aunt is from the south. I forget where she's exactly from, but she cooks a mean dinner, and she cooks everything. Like we brought a veggie tray. That was our contribution,
and it was
but
plenty.
She makes everything else, and she makes everything else.
I support that.
No maple syrup on the turkey. It was a barbecued turkey, and there was bacon shoved in it. I thought it was a damn good turkey. Your dad was not impressed.
That's what we did on our turkey, is when you put it in the oven, like towards the end, you layer bacon on the top of it.
We got a bone in the kitchen.
I never bring cameras anymore. I'm getting hungry.
Okay, where was that door? It wasn't that door. I opened that right there.
Okay.
But I heard a door.
You heard a door?
I don't know if it was a group. Yeah. I heard a flush.
Yep.
I found the power.
I have to shit in every bathroom. The first rule about house sitting.
Shit in the bathroom.
All of them.
Understand. You gotta test out what's the best toilet.
Oh yeah,
it's true.
What has the best view? Like, oh yeah.
Oh man, you would hate my job then, Jonesy. That's like rule number one. Whenever I go to a place, is I gotta find where to shit. Okay.
What did y'all do? I was flipping lights on.
Yeah. You overloaded the circuit breaker, is what you did.
Absolutely not.
It's back on. Now it's back off. Wait, no, it's back on. Never mind. We're good.
It's back on. It just magically, you have to redo the light switches when the power goes out. What does that turn on? Oh, that's the dining room.
Maybe garage. I'm getting 49. Or it's the laundry room?
It's probably the laundry room.
It might be the garage. 48?
Ghost orb in the laundry room.
Did you catch that, Rachel? Ghost orb in the laundry room.
Nice.
Oh no.
What? Oh, that door just moved. All by its lonesome.
Yeah.
Under the bathroom
did
stairs.
You took a picture of the door moving?
No, I didn't.
Or was that Rachel?
That's been Rachel.
No, I took a picture of the bone that I found.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to go get the ghostwriting book and then a glow stick, right?
Here's spirit box. I'm putting up a motion detector. Oh.
Oh man, I just barely got out of there. Hey y'all, I just barely got outside. Are you okay?
I think we're good. I think it was just startling.
Okay. It was the first spook. Was it in that room?
I don't know.
Yeah, it was right when I went to put up the motion detector that it started doing that.
Well, 60.
And it made that creepy, like, singing, humming sound.
Joseph? Joseph, I know you just walked by. Joseph, tell me how old you are. Well, he's walking back and forth in the laundry room.
Oh.
Joseph?
I should probably get... there's
come
dirty
back with
water.
Salt and another crucifix.
Rachel, do you have the camera still?
It's in on the dining or kitchen counter.
Because I think that there's going to be dirty water over there.
Joseph, talk to me.
Let me grab a flashlight.
Oh, shit. There's already footprints in there. Yeah, he's just lingering right here. Joseph? Mm. Time to go get some shit.
Yeah.
Rachel, there's dirty water in the first bathroom.
Should we get spooked? I think so. I think it's time to get a good spooping.
I bet it sets a really creepy atmosphere.
Ever watch Ghost Hunters on Sci-Fi? Yes. That's kind of what our infatuation with this game is.
What's our infatuation with?
Ghost Hunters.
Oh. There are footprints in here. Rachel, did you get footprints pictures?
Oh. Are you?
Rachel, did you get footprint pictures?
What?
It didn't count it in the book, so I'll have to come back out. I'm gonna go smudge the room and then I'll bring a camera back out.
Joseph? Way to go. I'll get the keys.
I bumped it. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, they should have worn head-mounted GoPros. Joseph, are you a talker?
Oh, ooh,
you are.
Okay,
you are a talker. Very nice.
The thing about the Ghost Hunters, though, was... they would actually debunk stuff. You watch Ghost Adventures, they're just like, yep, you gotta go. See you later.
That's basically what we're doing.
I know. We're not, like, getting rid of the ghost or anything. We're just like, yep. Okay. Hold on. Did I see him on...
He keeps grabbing that door, but nothing keeps showing up.
Hold on. I was seeing if I saw him on Dots.
Oh, yeah. It's super fun to watch.
I'm gonna get my ass ate, I have a feeling, just sitting here.
Yeah, probably. Joseph?
I don't see anything on Dots.
I know, we're not getting anything. No freaking... we're getting, like, motion sensor stuff, but...
what's his
ghost
name?
Writing. Ghost writing.
Ooh. Ghost writing. How old are you?
Try talking.
Do we have EMF out here?
I've got it, but it's not going off at all. Oh. I've been holding it for a while, and I set it on the counter for
give
a while.
Give us a sign.
Go big mode.
Go big mode.
No, we never got Spirit Box. It just hissed in our ears. Spirit Box, it will like actually say something like old or kill or...
eat my ass.
Eat my ass.
Hey guys, when I cross out Spirit Box but have Ghost Riding and Ghost Orbs, I get Revenant.
Oh shit, I forgot that we got Ghost Orbs. Oh fuck, it's a Mirror Revenant? Oh, balls suck. I'm gonna go outside real quick. So I can look
so
at the book.
For freezing temperatures.
Ugh.
I know, I got scared too, I heard the door.
Okay, yeah.
So, we don't have fingerprints, we don't have freezing temps. Then it's a mare.
Yeah, never got cold. Increased chance to attack in the dark. Turning the lights on around the mare will lower its chance to attack. Okay. What's the difference between a mare and a revenant? What will a revenant do? Violent ghost.
Yeah, I think it's a revenant, y'all.
I don't like that. They move so fast. They move so fast.
Well, it's ghost riding.
I'm not saying
ghost riding.
Wrong. I'm just saying I don't like it.
And then when we cross out spirit box, that's what it gives me, because it's definitely not spirit box and it's definitely not dots. So we're only short $10, and my sanity is really high. I don't know how to get it down without getting my ass ate.
I'm so scared. Fuck it. Cannabis helps. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Freezing temps! Woo!
Whoop, whoop. So I'm willing to not get $10. I don't care about that. Clicks for ghost finding, y'all.
How did you have 95% sanity?
I took sanity pills because I forgot that one of our goals was to not be sane. So that backfired. That's me. I'll own it.
All right. I'm shutting the door.
You owe me $10.
I'll buy you a beer and make up for it.
Show me Revenant. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Sanity is... how would you describe sanity? Like, the chance that the ghost will hunt you specifically?
I think yes. So. I think that's how it works.
Well, because it's like the longer you're in the dark, the longer you're interacting with it, it's going to make you crazier. And there are those that when your sanity drops, that you're more likely to get attacked. There are some that won't attack you if you have a higher sanity. And so it's like it lowers when you talk on the linguini board because, you know, you're talking to a ghost. That's crazy, yo. So you go a little crazy.
In general, I can't describe sanity in general.
In general? That's a great question.
A Luigi board, yes.
A Luigi board?
It's a Luigi board.
Yeah. A linguini board.
A linguini board.
Did I already add that? I did.
I like how that's still my Nintendo name. Like, I haven't changed it.
Good.
Bye, bro. What is that? Oh, it's a leg. Is that a leg? Yeah. It's the leg of the chair.
A leg?
It's all shot. Leg of the chair.
How do you get the ghost to blow out a candle?
You
tell it to blow out the candle.
You hope and pray. And you can ask it.
Barbara.
Barbary.
It's like it. I'm really hoping that one day this comes true. Barbara, eat my ass. Wait,
Barbara. Eat my ass. Are you down here? Hey, Barbara.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, you call it a bitch.
Barbara.
Oh, forgot this one has a basement. Ooh, 48. Hello. 49.
Barbara.
It's never in the basement anymore. 49.
I know. Remember when that was like the thing?
Yeah. 46.
Hey, Barbara.
Barbara, are you down
there? I think
it
would be hard. It'd be hard to set up in here, I think.
Yeah, it would. 45.
Did you turn the light on?
No.
Oh, well then she's down here for sure.
I think so. I think she's maybe down here in the basement, Rachel.
Because she turned the light on right here.
We'll run upstairs. And I did not touch
anything. I went and turned the fuse on.
Oh, that might be one.
I went and turned the fuse on.
51.
Hey, Barbara. Hey, Barbara.
I can't flush that toilet. 0 out of 10.
Hey, Barbara.
Barbara. Can you flush this one?
Hey, Barbara.
Oh, God.
Hey, Barbara. Give us a sign. Thank you, Wyatt.
It doesn't make that noise anymore, Wyatt.
Yes, it does.
Hey, Barbara.
Found a bone on a bed.
Oh, good thing I brought the camera.
Oh, they're boning in the bed.
Yeah.
On the bed? Oh, yeah.
On the bed.
Oh, no. I was like, what the fuck
hey,
is
Barbara,
that static noise?
Alright, I'm picking up the bone.
Hey, Barbara, are you in here?
I think basement so far is the coldest.
I'm thinking that, yeah, let's check out the basement more thoroughly.
I heard a door, but I don't know. I'm checking all the doors around here. They're all open.
Just finding a long bone on the bed. Barbara, what are you
long
doing?
Bone.
Keep your sex toys at work.
Yeah, she's down in the basement because she keeps moving this door. Oh, no, I guess this door's all the way open.
Now it's warm down
can
here.
Let me put up a. I'm gonna put up a motion sensor. I'll be back.
Yeah, it's warm down here now. 56.
Maybe she's roaming.
I think she's roaming.
Roaming.
Roaming. Did you turn that off?
Yes. Babs.
Bab.
Bobby.
Bab.
Barb.
Barb. Barb is probably it.
Holy shit.
Is fuck she upstairs?
Me. Yep. No.
I heard her singing.
I'm out. I'm
where,
out.
Where, that where, where?
Fucking... Where is she?
Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
Catch my breath.
I literally walked into the room right to the right upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's the first room on the right. And then the door shut and then she started singing at me, so.
Yes, absolutely. It's warm as fuck in here, Wyatt. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. 65 degrees.
She fucking closed me in here. She fucking locked the door and was yelling at me.
I heard her singing. I was trying to figure out where it was.
She's gonna fucking murder me.
Oh, wait a second. 15 degrees back here.
Where?
All the way at the end of the hall to the right. 15 degrees.
Then why the fuck did she lock
14.
Me in that room? Why did she lock me in that room, then? Oh, yeah.
She just turned the light off, too.
I turned it off.
Oh, you did?
I turned it off because I need to see for ghost orbs.
It's also 15 degrees in the bathroom. I don't know how the water in the bowl is still
not frozen. You
know, water. Alright, let me go. Oh shit, I don't want that right there. Want it right here? Okay. Yes, if you were in Portland, we would make the time to go grab a beer. Without a doubt. This, grab that. Alright, let's. Mm.
switched off motion sensor.
Fuck all this. Fuck all this. Oh, they're talking to Jesus. They're talking outside. Fairview? I actually don't know where Fairview is. I'd have to look that up. You writing the book for me? Can you go big mode?
Oh, she hanging out in there. She set the dots while you're in the bathroom.
She set off the dots? Copy that.
Coming back with a smudge stick and a light of candle.
I'm gonna step outside for a minute.
Yeah, shit, set it off again.
Dots. Yuri or Oni? Yuri. Need ghost orbs or EMF level 5. Alright. Whew.
Ghost riding, she...
Yeah, I'm scared.
Oh, fuck.
I saw it writing in the book.
Literally, I flipped the lighter on and it immediately began scribbling and I was watching the pen move, just not speaking.
So, it must not be dots because that crosses off everything.
Yeah, I'm not seeing dots.
So...
Shit.
Okay, what evidence do we have? We have... freezing temps.
And ghost writing.
Not dots. Not spirit box. Demon, revenant, or shade. Have we checked fingerprints yet?
No.
And ghost orbs.
I haven't seen any ghost orbs.
So we could cross off ghost orbs, shade, or demon. Shade, let's take a look. Shades are harder to find. And we kind of had a tricky time finding them. Demons, we didn't find a linguine board for that, but I'll take this candle in because we're supposed to get him to blow out a candle too.
All right, going in with the EMF. Yeah, all the options are different now. I swear he said that he saw her on dots. Linguine board.
Do you guys mind shutting that door? Like,
yeah.
As much as you guys would hate it.
Yes, I do mind.
Okay, how about when you guys leave, you shut the door so my DOS projector gets a better view of shit.
Is that good?
Maybe move the DOS projector closer to the door if you can.
Of course.
Because I don't think I'm getting the right angle with the dots, if it is dots.
Stop. Well, she just turned the sink on in the bathroom. Barbara? Let me out! That was level 5. Let's go. Level 5, let's go.
Nice. Yeah, I didn't get fingerprints.
Yeah.
That is a shade.
It's so hard to see.
Will not enter a hunt if there are multiple people.
I had my flashlight off.
I know, but it's just the motion sensor going off and on, and I can't see shit.
Beautiful. And we got him to blow out a candle, so we crossed everything off and figured out what it was.
And
good
we
job.
Got a bone.
Wow.
We got shade. And we got a bone. Look at us go. We are intermediate.
We didn't get to take a picture of a dead body though.
Yeah. That's true.
Hey Wyatt, you want to run back in there?
No, I've been getting my ass ate tonight.
All right, I'm gonna hit the button. Show me shade, shade. For some baked ziti. I gotta be honest, I don't think I've ever actually had baked ziti. Or regular ziti for that matter.
Welcome back. Got some jobs ready for you.
Oh yeah, look at all that money.
That is nice. We had 24. I had 24 ghost interactions. I don't know if we all have the same amount or what. Nice.
Only one ghost event? That's a lie.
Mm-hmm.
What the actual fuck? Yeah, I don't think I've ever had baked ziti. At all.
He would fucking commit a crime for it.
I know.
Mm-hmm. Must be some good shit.
Have you guys had baked ziti?
I don't think I've had good baked ziti.
I don't know if I've had it.
I think it's pretty much like, it's just a type of noodle, and then it's like special spaghetti sauce and just a bunch of cheese on top, and it gets thrown in the oven.
I think I've had a squash baked ziti. Like, there was squash in it, if I'm thinking back. It was very, like, vegetarian-esque dish, and it was pretty good.
I'm just gonna Google it. Baked zit. Oh, okay. It's a casserole.
Yeah. Yeah, is it like baked spaghetti, pretty much?
It looks like more like round noodles.
Yeah. But, like, a tomato sauce with cheese on top?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
It is not baked spaghetti. We're getting corrected. Way more cheese.
Well, I know it has way more cheese, but that's the only thing that I can compare it to in layman's terms from a non-Italian person.
Yeah, I think we do more like what do we do over here? More like sushi and more.
Oh fuck! I wouldn't say sushi's like good.
I'd murder a hobo with a broken toilet seat for good sushi.
Same.
No.
Nope.
No, not
for
your
good
thing.
Stuff. Yeah.
Sushi's not my thing.
Good fatty sushi. Tuna. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. I'm not a fish person.
Oh, you're just a normal person?
Yeah. Pork roll?
Bringing pork roll with you? Fuck yeah. Yeah, dude. Whenever you come out to Fairview, I'll get Wyatt to come with and bring Rachel.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be a good time. Mm-hmm. Safety in numbers, you know? Just in case you're an axe murderer.
Yeah.
True.
Or we're axe murderers.
True.
Easier also to true. Team up on one person.
Exactly. Safety in numbers.
Make sure you bring your life savings with you.
Have a will drafted.
Yeah.
No, don't, because we're going to draft it. Taylor ham? What the fuck is Taylor ham?
Is that like sewn?
It's the opposite of Taylor Swift.
Taylor pork.
It's fat Taylor Swift.
Taylor slow.
What the hell? Apparently we can pick it up at Fred Meyer today. Taylor pork.
Oh, shit. Let me look this up.
Processed meat commonly available in New Jersey and neighboring states. Interesting.
Apparently.
So is it like spam?
Oh. Yeah, that's literally what it looks like, is spam.
Delicious. It's delicious.
And he's going to be like, shut your whore mouth, it's better than spam. And
true.
It,
he said nope.
Yeah. Okay, it's like a giant hot dog, is what it looks like to me. Holding
back. No, unleash your wrath. We've earned it.
Oh, fuck.
Making Taylor Swift jokes at a time like this, when food's involved.
It's a giant hot dog.
It's processed meat, though, right? Yeah, that's.
Yeah, it's a hot dog without the casing. I got it.
All right, okay. Let's look it up on the wiki.
He's probably like, I don't want to get a beer with this dude. He's fucking.
They've threatened to murder me. They're butchering my food.
Jersey ham.
Ooh, thick bacon.
It's bacon butt.
But is she thick?
Bacon butt.
I'm sure it's delicious.
I mean, it must be super processed if he can fly it on a plane all the way over here.
Not necessarily. I think it's stay cold.
I don't think he can take ice packs on planes anymore.
I think you can in check bags. I think you can. Damn, the Google is busy tonight. Let's see. Can you check dry ice on a plane?
Pork roll, egg and cheese on a Kaiser roll.
5.5 pounds of dry ice?
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Can't even get a bomb out of that, but don't put me on a list.
Well, don't put me on a list. That's just a question. They have to allow some kind of cooler type thing for like those that are transporting breast milk or other types of things like that for kiddos. So they would have to allow some kind of ice type thing.
That's a lot of dry ice. Degree. 5.5 pounds.
Pretty sure you could blow up a plane with that. But...
Well, now you are on a list because now you said it twice.
Just curiosity,
twice is pondering too long there. Uncle Sam is watching you.
Have you looked at like what you can and can't bring on a plane? Like if you look at like the FAA stuff, and it's just like, what was it? Can you bring like a walking cane that has like a sword in it or something like that? They're like, no, you can't.
I mean, that's a fair question. What if it's an heirloom and you also can't walk? So instead of buying like one from, you know, insurance place, you're just using your grandpa's heirloom.
All right.
I would want a cane with a sword. Like, that sounds super cool.
All right, we're starting. Here we go.
All right.
Yo.
Pork roll, egg, and cheese on a Kaiser roll. Yeah, they just duct tape it. Yeah. Because you can't cut it. The sword's in there, like. I tried to bring a knife one time when I was much younger through a podunk freaking airport. And the TSA guy was like, do you want to keep this? And I'm like, I do, actually. Like, that's my bad. And he's like, all right, go hide it in the planter box right out front. It was a one-room airport. I shoved it in the potting soil. And sure enough, when I flew back a week later, it was still there.
What was that?
Oh, I was telling,
pocket knife or something?
Yeah, I tried to take a pocket knife through TSA in Pullman.
Oh.
But
I'm surprised you couldn't have slipped through that in Pullman.
Well, it was funny because the TSA agent just told me to shove it in the planter box out front. in the dirt.
Sounds like a Pullman thing to say.
And then you walk out there and there's like a million knives stuck in the planter box.
It was still there when I flew back. But have you seen the Pullman Airport? It's like one room. There's two gates, one for coming in and one for leaving.
Yeah. Yeah, that's nice, like it's kind of like the airport Molokai. And it's an island in Hawaii.
Oh.
And it was like that. It's one of the smaller islands. It's the bigger of the smaller islands, and they only have an airport that's like that. And they just have jumper planes or whatever.
Oh yeah,
pond jumpers or whatever.
Pond.
The hell they call them.
Yeah, pond hopper.
Oh, pond. Yeah. Yeah, those look so cute.
They're fun. I like riding in them.
It's your favorite ghost, Wyatt.
What's that? Oh, Sue's in the sex offender.
Puddle jumper, yeah, that's the word.
What the fuck?
Sue's in the sex offender.
I am preheating the oven for pizza.
Oh, you are?
Wait.
Yes.
But Suzanne? Didn't you just huff a bunch of whipped cream?
Well, that was earlier, and it wasn't a huff, it was a big slathering, heaping pile.
You motherfucker. Just what? The one gets me every time.
Oh, back nasty, go big mode.
Go big mode.
Lights are on.
Oh, thank goodness, I walked into a room and that freaked me.
Can you guys hear the wind?
Yeah.
That's new.
Yeah, that's pretty windy.
Hey, Susan, are you in here?
I'm in
always here. Always the laundry room. I'm in here. You're stuck in here with me.
I bet you're wondering why we've gathered you here today.
It's because you're a sex offender. And you're not registered, which is a Class C felony in Washington State.
No, you gotta sing her song.
Susan, the sex offender, was an awful person. We're from the federal government.
We're here to Please. Arrest
you. We're here to arrest your ass.
What did Susan do? Oh, I got 47 degrees over here in this bedroom. It'd be a first if it was here.
You in here?
47?
Susan, give us a sign.
Susan, does this crib have to do with your crime?
Susan, are you a little bitch?
What? So what? Why does he need more clarification? I mean, it's like, she's a sex offender.
Specifically.
Like, I mean, I, you know.
I got 44 degrees in here.
This is still an open investigation.
Open investigation.
So we gotta arrest her and, you know, then we can read off the criminal charges. Susan!
An arrest warrant.
Bone? Hey, bug, get your bone!
Nice.
Yeah. Got it?
Trying? Yep, got it.
Susan, give us a sign. Susan, are you in here? Susan, how old are you?
Actually,
is there that much of a difference in that?
What? That should probably get deleted. I'm trying to think.
What?
I mean, is there really a difference at that point?
There is, because one person is exposing themselves and the other isn't. 36. It's this room.
But wouldn't that be like indecent exposure? That wouldn't be like sex offender level.
Depends on where. If it's a park, it could be.
He said a park, so I would assume there's a playground there. So
yes.
Yeah, so, yeah. Yep.
Susan, give us a sign.
Midnight when children are supposed to be in bed.
Doesn't matter, actually. One of my buddies in college was peeing in a park once at like 1 a.m. What's up?
Oh. I'm going to stop.
Yes, it does matter if they're willing, actually, because that's,
depends on if they're... Oh, we got dots.
Dots?
Dots. Yeah, you can actually see it this time if you want to watch it. Turn your flashlight off. It came on pretty quick. Like, right when I set it down. Okay, she just
threw
something.
On my way back with smudge stick.
We got dots, by the way, Rachel.
Yeah, that's what I was going to tell her. I can't see dots because I don't have a video camera.
You don't need a camera. You don't need a camera anymore. No. Just keep watching. He ran through really quick. Just might need to keep talking to him.
Susan?
Susan, walk through the dots, please. So people can see you. Walk through the dots. Now everyone thinks I'm fucking crazy because I'm yeah. apparently the only person. Apparently, I'm the only person that can ever see dots. I don't know.
Yeah, I've seen it. Oh!
Y'all witnessed a ghost of.
You fucking yeah, bet. Fucking,
like, she popped out of the closet.
No. Oh! Come fight me, Susan.
Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
That one, fucking, that one got me.
Coming back with the ghost book and EMF reader.
Oh, you see it? Did you
yeah,
see
it? I saw it. I saw that dots. Shit. I didn't see dots. Dots. She just look. Fucking appeared.
Fuck.
That was dots.
You, no, you. She literally walked right behind you.
No, she dots. Didn't.
Yes, yeah, she did.
She just appeared twice for us. Yeah, I'm not getting freezing temps.
There's the dots. You just fucking missed.
Are you kidding me?
Can what? You write in the notebook, please?
Fuck this.
Can you come
I don't
write
believe
in
you.
Notebook?
Turn the light off.
Will
so
you please go write in the notebook?
I'm gonna go get other yeah. shit.
That was fucking funny.
I don't buy it for a sec.
I'm going to get more supplies.
That's what I'm doing. What the fuck is this? Oh, smudge stick. I guess I'll bring you.
I did find evidence of EMF, but I didn't
you.
Have EMF level 5.
Oh, that was fucking funny. Did you hear? You didn't hear me, Rachel, did you?
No.
You screamed.
I fucking screamed. I screamed. It
oh, no.
Scared the shit, it scared the shit out of me.
Oh, no.
Because it appeared twice so suddenly. The first time was like, okay, Susan.
Yeah.
And then the second one, she basically just jumped out of the fucking closet. All right, I'm bringing a crucifix and a glow stick.
So we already have
I've got salt
the...
and an EMF.
Okay, so what should
All we
I
have
bring
is
then?
Dots right now, right?
Yeah.
We could bring a
yeah.
camera in case they walk through salt. We could throw down that
okay.
other crucifix, put them on opposite sides of the room.
I got a camera.
Alright, screw it.
And do you have the ghostwriting book already in there?
Yeah, I put it on the desk in there.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, oh shit. Let him out! Let him out! Let him out! Let him out, you bitch! Let him out, you bitch!
He's just sitting by the front door.
Oh shit, he's gonna get him. EMF level 4, not 5 though. I'm trying. Oh, I can hear that bitch.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? You okay?
Oh.
I'm fine.
I like how you just walked in and it's just like, okay, you go away.
I'm fine. She didn't molest me yet. I was downstairs. Fuck that. I ran.
Oh my god. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm getting the fuck. Oh, wait. I gotta get the picture. Oh my god. She dated. Alright. See you later.
What the fuck is going on?
Rachel died.
Jesus Christ!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Good.
Yeah, what the fuck? That's like four hunts in like 3 seconds. Jesus. I couldn't even get upstairs.
We can't. I literally saw Rachel get her ass ate, and then I walked away, and I was like, oh, hold on, I gotta get the camera. Turned around, took a picture of her.
I threw a crucifix right at the top of the stairs, and that didn't stop her.
Okay, so what eats sanity? Like,
demons
do. Because we're empty.
Alright, I'm eating one of these. Oh, delicious. It's straight meth.
Fingerprints, ghostwriting, freezing temps. Which, it's not a demon.
Fuck. Alright. But it did hunt our ass a few times.
What's a Goryeo? Rarely seen from afar.
Looking at a phantom will drop your sanity considerably faster.
Yeah, but we haven't been... Oh, I guess we did look at her.
We looked at her for a long time.
But
we never
a
got
phantom?
Spirit Box. I really want to go up there and look for fingerprints, but every time I got to the top of the stairs, she started hunting my ass.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to try it.
Okay. Here you go. There you go.
Oh, I've got the glow stick.
Oh, okay. What else do you need? Do you want a camera?
Fuck, I don't know. I guess I'll bring the crucifix. Alright, I'm going.
Have fun.
Okay, bye. Where is the book?
I have no idea. She said she put it on a desk or something, I think.
Spirit box.
Activity's at a zero right now, so... Should be okay, but it might jump up.
Shut up. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I fucking... Dude, I told you, like, right when I said it, it'll jump up in an instant, it didn't. It went up to a 10.
Yeah. It was in the room with me.
So,
I'm leaning towards Phantom.
No ghost orbs, no freezing temps, no ghost writing.
I could not find the book. I don't know where the fuck the book was.
So, if that's the case, we haven't found fingerprints. Which, I don't think you had time to really look for fingerprints.
Rich says by the body. I don't know if I'm going to go back in there.
I don't think we can. I think you get your ass ate next time we go in there.
I had a good chance to take the... I glow-sticked the entire room pretty thoroughly.
Yeah.
Like, 1.5 times, and then it started hunting me again. I don't know, I was a bit spooked, though. I don't know. What is a wraith? It can't be tracked by footsteps, so that... It doesn't have a toxic reaction to salt, clearly. That room is salted like crazy. Yokai. They are attracted to human voices. Talking near a yokai will anger it. I'm thinking it's Phantom. How's my sanity?
Yeah,
I did not look at it that time.
But did you have a photo camera? You could have took a picture of it.
I did not have a photo camera.
Yeah, we'll go with Phantom. I'm okay with that.
Rachel, you ready? Rachel, give us a sign. Yeah, that works.
She said, yeet.
Yeet. Oh my god, show me Phantom. Damn it.
No.
It back. There were so many footsteps.
Oh, yeah, because you could hear it walking around.
Could we, though? Could we hear it walking around?
Sometimes, when it came to eat my ass.
I just ran to the kitchen every time.
Yeah, we saw.
We know. I'm going to go pee real quick. BRB.
I have $23 to my name now. I'm not making rent like this.
Oh, man.
We should call Ghostbusters. Crucifix did not stop that ghost at all. Not every ghost is stopped by it. It's always a risk that it's not going to work, because some ghosts aren't affected by them and others are.
I threw it at it twice and it still came for me.
Mm-hmm.
But that's okay. I'm sorry that it ate you.
It's okay. Barbers are just out to get me, I guess.
Susan?
Looking at holiday ham recipes. Oh, is that a Susan?
Yep, Susan the sex offender.
Shit, I was still hung up on Barbara.
That's why she knew.
She got jealous, yeah, she got jealous.
Holiday ham? Nice.
I'm looking up recipes.
Yeah, I'm up at 6 p.m. on Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Then we can even do it on, like, Christmas Eve. It doesn't have to be on Christmas Day.
I also work Christmas Eve, but I have the 26th off.
But we could even do it then, too. I don't know if I have that day off.
Could also reach out to my brother and see what they're doing.
That's true.
I'm really mad because during Halloween, Twitch had these really spoopy beats, and now that it's not Halloween, they took them away.
Oh, that's a shame.
It worked really good for when we were playing Phasmophobia. Oh, we've got T-Pain. What does T-Pain sound like?
T-Pain? That's my shit.
T-Pain is a very popular Twitch streamer these days.
Good. If you really need to leave in the middle of the night. All right. I'll be sitting there. Every recipe wants me to either cook it with Dr. Pepper or stick pineapples all over it, and I don't know why.
I've heard Dr. Pepper, but it's not really something that I would say is my go-to. Pineapple,
yeah,
I'm all for.
There's a baked ham, a sweet bourbon mustard glaze.
Anything mustard with ham is great.
I do like glazes. We would have to get good quality Kentucky bourbon.
Oh no.
Oh no, we'd have to get bourbon.
We'd have to go get bourbon. Kentucky bourbon.
Oh no.
Alright, we're ready.
T-Pain, that was enough. Yes. Bleasdale Farmhouse.
Hi. What are you doing? What are you doing, baby?
We here, Bleasdale Farmhouse.
We out here.
We them boys?
Yes.
Candle, smudge sticks, EMF. Robert is
Roberto.
An extrovert.
Is he now?
Does he not like people?
He loves people.
I guess.
Oh, he loves people.
He loves everybody.
Robert. It's chilly outside. 38. Maybe he's out here.
Bert.
Bobbert. Oh, wow. It's cold in this. Wow. Oh, wait. I just hadn't updated.
Robert, are you with us?
Do you guys turn that light on?
Negative.
Yes.
Oh.
Robert, are you in here?
I got a bone. Big ass bone.
You got big ass bone. Ooh. Robert, are you back here?
Robert.
Give us a sign.
Mr. Moore. Mr. Wick.
Robert, give us a sign, please.
Please, Robert.
How old are you? Who was your family?
Give me your social security number.
Give me your credit card number and the expiration date.
And your mother's maiden.
We all know that this award in his dining room isn't real.
I got 49 degrees right here.
Robert Moore, give us a sign.
50. 47? Maybe here in this, like, living room area.
Maybe.
Potential living room situation.
Soft maybe. Super soft birthday party.
Give us a sign, Robert.
What about a birthday party?
A super soft birthday party.
What the fuck is a super soft birthday party?
That's very self-explanatory. It's very, very soft.
You haven't watched Letterkenny?
Yeah.
Robert Moore, where are you?
But not, like, religiously where I know all the nuances of the show.
Robert, are you in here? How old are you?
Dining room.
You guys and your lights. Leave me all the lights on.
Robert, are you in here?
Robert, can you hear me?
Robert, can you hear me?
I don't think
Robert,
you guys
do you
pay
care?
For the power in here.
Robert,
what the fuck is that?
I hear it. The fuck is that?
I didn't know this turned on.
What? Yeah, he's in here. Rachel, he's down here in the living room. 38. Did he turn that on?
Yes. I didn't know you could even turn that on. Okay, you motherfucker.
Phone's ringing.
Hello?
Leave a message. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck. I got turned around. I didn't know where to go.
Okay, I picked up a camera. Nope, don't like that. Don't like that. What is that?
That's Spirit Box.
Spirit Box? Nice.
Spirit Box, as I walked into the living room and placed it down, that's when he made that gross weird sound. Voice thing.
That sounded like static, though.
Oh no, to me it was like...
Oh, okay. So, Evanin is the Spirit Box. And that's all
yeah,
we
that
got.
Would be Spirit
Box. Nice.
Awesome.
Nice.
I had an
so I
interaction.
We got Dots Projector and Ghost Orbs.
Nice.
We're done! Yay!
Awesome!
We did it! We did it!
So,
yay.
Let's see
come,
here.
Come
Dots Projector. And you said Ghost
cameras.
Orbs?
Yep. Yep.
So you that's a yokai. So we need
around.
To... Nice. So we need to go back and smudge it and get evidence of the EMF.
We
so do you want
to
come in with the EMF? And I can go smudge it and try not to die.
I'm sorry. Where's the EMF? Okay.
So EMF's right there, and here's a crucifix you can throw down, and I'll go in and smudge it real quick, and I'll run out. Oh, hang on. My pizza's going off. Don't run in there alone. I'll be right back.
Oh, my God. My pizza. My pizza. Or is it still fuck? Turn this on. Damn it. What can I pick up in here? Is there nothing? Oh yeah, that was definitely a spare box.
Yep, I picked up the thing to confirm and it does flash on spare box for sure. But I did smudge the room.
Well, I didn't get EMF though.
Dang, let's see. We could take
okay, so you got
it down.
Yeah, you can do the candle.
Oh shit, yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, lighter. Now let me get the candle.
Holy shit.
Okay, now. Nope, there's that. Okay, I've got that and I've got that. Alright, I'm ready.
Ooh.
Okay.
opening shit.
Woo! I heard your EMF go off, so we for sure got that.
Yeah, that's why I just ran the fuck out of there.
Yep, I placed the camera and ran.
And the
nice
camera got
and
blown out.
Nice. All right, we got all of it crossed off, and we know it's a yokai. We just had to lose poor Edward along the way.
What else is new?
We have an interaction and a bone as well. So that's dope.
Show me yokai.
Are you ready?
Yep, I got it.
3, 2, 1.
Yokai.
Yay.
Oh yeah.
Do you guys have time for one more?
Yeah. I think so.
Okay, because Becca wants to play.
Yeah. Get her in here. I got so turned around when he started hunting me. I tried to run away, but I just got stuck in that room. Oh, I gotta buy shit again. Hi, baby.
I saw him run after you with hate in his eyes from my corner, and I did not speak up to save you.
I would expect nothing less.
I mean, we had 23 ghost interactions.
Yeah, he was a busybody.
He was a busybody.
I guess I can buy a lighter. Glow stick? Yep, I need one of those.
Mm-hmm.
Photo camera. Where's the photo camera? There it is. Okay. Thermometer.
Mm-hmm.
Flashlight. Pills.
Hello.
Yellow.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
What up?
I just went to a rage room.
Ooh.
Good. How was it?
Oh, it was so much fun.
Did you rage?
I did. I smashed a lot of things.
Good.
I ripped a VHS tape in half.
Ooh.
Excellent. Did it make you feel alive?
It was. It was a Bob Saget VHS tape.
Good.
Wow. So
good. Fuck that guy.
How did I lose all my stuff? Did I die last time?
You must have.
That sucks.
So do we want a house or do we want the campsite?
Oh god.
Campsite's pretty spoopy.
It is spoopy.
I don't care.
Was that so? Yeah. How do you feel? You haven't been playing yet. Do you want to be thrown into the thick of it with some campfire shit?
Oh, I don't care. I'm down for whatever. What have you guys played more of tonight?
Farmhouse and house.
Yeah, we have
the house.
Cool, we can do campsite. If you haven't done campsite yet, let's do that.
Heck yeah.
I'm cool with that. Yeah, if you guys ever want to go to the Rage Room, it's amazing. It's $30 and you get a bucket full of breakables.
Excellent.
You can throw them and hit them. And...
bucket full of breakables.
Like
a bucket,
like
that's...
glass cups and stuff.
Oh.
Excellent.
That's what we were doing with the Bob Saget VHS. Destruction.
So here's my question. Is it like BYOB, bring your own breakables? Because I have some shit I'd happily break.
You can, yeah. It's $25 for BYOB and you can bring whatever you want.
Dope.
That's very strange.
So... They said they've had people bring in like wedding dresses and.
Damn.
Why would you pay money to rip a wedding dress in a room?
Some people need a safe space to destruct.
Yep.
They don't want to clean up the mess, but they just want to make a mess.
Yeah.
All right. We starting.
We starting? We starting. Keep your sanity high by staying in the light.
Hi. I know. You can't sit on my chest like you used to.
What up?
Yo.
Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo.
Oh, campsite.
Pretty sure I heard a song start out that way once.
Yes. Yes.
Her computer must be running pretty slow.
Chugging.
It just woke up.
Butt chugging.
We out here.
Some mushrooms. What is a good weekend to have mushrooms? Like, how do you define that?
What kind of mushrooms?
Probably portobello.
Like, what's your taste buds feel like, you know? Well, I put, like, those chanterelles on the grocery list.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh. We're not gonna hear shit out here.
Okay, alright.
We're not gonna hear anything. Okay, if I can figure out how to open this goddamn gate...
God, you just slammed it in my face. Jesus, yeah, I can't see anything.
Sometimes the generator's over here.
Yep.
Steven Taylor's lonely. Copy.
Copy.
Nope. Coffee.
Steven Taylor, where are you?
Just tell me. Golden Teacher. Jesus, I don't know anything about mushrooms.
Oh, that's you.
Has anybody figured out where the key to the cabin is?
It's under the doormat.
It's under the doormat?
Yeah.
That's under the doormat. We saw on a video we were watching.
Oh.
Where's the cabin at over this way?
I don't know where you are, so. Yes. Fun mushrooms. Oh.
Cabin.
I don't know why I'm walking around with. Cabin? Cabin. I can barely hear you guys. It's raining so fucking loud.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's what makes it fucking creepy.
Oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Glitching out.
Okay.
Oh, there it is. There's the key. Fuck yeah. Oh, so much quieter. Hello? Who? What is the name?
Steven.
Oh, God.
So why are we in the cabin?
I don't know. Sounded cool.
Oh, shiz. Was that you?
Yeah, that was me. Cabin. That was me.
Okay.
Do we just leave Rachel?
Oh, bone?
Bone?
Bone.
Bone?
Bone.
Got it.
Oh. Bone.
Yoink.
Yoink. Steven Tyler is not dead. Yeah, I don't know how.
Hi, Rachel.
Steven, are you in here? I didn't know y'all got in here.
He's probably not in here.
I don't think so. Jesus, I can't see anything either. Fifties.
I don't know how much the thermometer will help.
I know, that's the issue, because everything's like 45.
Well, yeah, that, and like, ghost orbs aren't going to be a thing, I don't think. It's going to be really hard for me to tell.
Four.
God damn, I can't even tell if, like, the showers are running.
I know. It's so freaking loud.
Nice ambiance, though.
Like, oh, yeah.
That's pretty good.
52. Uh-huh. Wait, what? 43. Wait, what? 41?
I found him on the dock with Spirit Box.
Oh, heck.
On the dock?
On the dock.
Ooh, spoopy. Agreed, Jonesy. It's amazing, but soaking wet. The pack up is terrible.
Are you still lagging, Becca?
Yeah.
37. Yeah, he's out here. 34.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go get other supplies.
Give me a sign, Steven. Just ending?
Yep. Ending the stream. Sorry.
Okay, bye. 54. Yeah, he's definitely on the dock. I'm not getting freezing. 33?
Did we bring the motion sensor?
I don't believe so.
What the fuck?
What's up?
What?
I heard a thump.
Turn the light on.
It's like a thunk noise.
Whoa. You can turn those lights on?
Yeah.
Oh, so many things I'm learning. All right. Going back to the truck. The longest hike ever. What the f- How did we not know about this? Stop it. Oof. Jeez. Oh, that's me.
Oh, I hear creepy music.
Yeah, so do I. I think... Is he hunting?
I don't know if he's hunting or just appeared, but we do have evidence of not EMF-5, but just EMF. I don't think we brought motion sensor. Have we taken ghost notebook out yet?
No. I don't think so.
All right.
Such a long freaking hike back.
I know. I catch with the spare books on the dock right now, but I don't think we would have found them on the way.
So we got Ghost Sword.
Ghost Orb. Alright, did I not bring a glow stick? Son of a bitch.
I'm putting the book on that log by the campfire.
No!
I'm gonna pick up her flashlight and her camera, and I'm gonna take a picture of her dead body.
Nice.
Hello. Nice. Neat.
Neat.
What else did she have?
I don't know.
EMF reader. Okay.
Oh yeah, I hear that thumping.
What?
I hear that thumping over here.
Yeah.
Your sanity is at like 11%.
He's gonna eat my ass! He ate my ass! He ate my ass!
Jesus Christ!
And the notebook is on the log beside the campfire for ghost writing. I haven't checked.
Oh my god. Have a good night, Jonesy. We are getting our shit rocked. They're both dead.
Oh shit. He had very low sanity.
That dude was chasing us out into the campsite.
Yes, take the other sanity pills. I just took some and was about to go back in, but now I don't want to if he's, you know, gonna eat it.
I don't know what to fucking bring.
Let's see, Mare or Oreo. So let's look at Mare and Oreo.
What was the other evidence? I got ghost orbs
and spirit box. That's what brought me out to that area in the first place.
Oh, that's right.
So Mare or Onryo. So that's ghost riding or freezing temps. Did we get freezing temps?
It was getting close. I left the freaking thermometer on the dock.
Well, I'm willing to go back and smudge it and check for ghost riding if you check for the other one. I'll just be dead-ass quiet. Hopefully he don't find us.
Alright. Only got EMF-4, according to Wyatt.
No ghost writing. I smudged it and bolted, but yeah, no ghost writing in there. Did you get freezing?
No freezing temps yet. I'm lingering for a minute. Soccer ball. Not getting freezing temps. Oh shit, that cross is half burnt. Cross is burnt. Jesus Christ. Hello.
Hi.
I'm dead.
I don't think you can hear me either.
I'm gonna go with yokwai.
Can you hear Becca at all? Ever?
Yeah. Yeah, I can hear.
Hello?
You can?
Yeah.
Oh, why it can't hear me?
Weird.
Yeah. I saw it eat your ass.
I know, it was chasing me.
I think it's the one that's fast.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
What the fuck? It might be the map.
It might be the map.
Revenant. I think it's a revenant.
You think it's a revenant?
Yeah.
They're well,
slow
we got...
while dormant, however, as soon as they hunt, they can move incredibly fast.
Yeah, but we got ghost orbs and spirit box, which crosses off revenant.
Oh. Good point.
Was an Onryo.
Mare, yokai, or Onryo.
Yeah, it must be on your end, Wyatt. I don't know. I'm thinking it's a yokwai. What is a mare? Mare. Turning the lights on around the mare will lower its chance to attack. I don't think so.
Meh.
Fuck, I don't know. I'm going back
no,
to the truck.
No, because we had the lights. We had the twinkle lights.
Yeah.
What did you say? What? I think it's a yokai.
I put down yokai. Oh, Rachel's leaving. Show me yokai. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was weird. Like,
yokai.
I couldn't hear Becca, and I thought it was on her end. And then when Edward died, I couldn't hear Edward talk, so...
Oh, weird. Yeah. I wasn't sure where you guys were at, so I just made my guess and moved on.
Fair enough.
Fine. I put down yokai.
I put down mare. I was wrong.
I wasn't getting freezing temps even when I was hunting.
It was freaking fast.
Yeah, it was.
It was terrifying, yeah.
Well, are we going to call it?
Heart went pitter-patter.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah, it's 10 o'clock.
Good game, y'all. Good game.
Good game, guys. Next time we play, I want to hear all about your trip.
Oh, yeah.
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 Heck yeah.
All right. Night, guys.
Good night. Night,
guys.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Hey. Have a good night, everybody. We will catch you next time.